take those open threes and then Max and Black and make it.
Again, there's absolutely no ball movement. There's no attempt to pass the ball. Bryant gets the ball, and every single person in the building knows exactly what he's going to do.
To be honest, it's a little depressing. You see a great player like Kobe just simply forcing the issue almost every possession.
Eighth turnover for Kobe Bryant.
Credit to DeMarcus. You know, again,
absolutely.
He knows that.